Hi, welcome to Skanda Happy Learning. Today we are discussing about the topic of trigonometric identities. One of the major topic in trigonometry chapter, trigonometric identities. See, we have mainly three types of trigonometric identities we have. In that, first one, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. From this you can write down, sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. Next, cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta. Next, number 2, sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. From this you can write down, sec square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. Next, tan square theta is equal to sec square theta minus 1. Right? Next, number 3, cosec square theta minus cos square theta is equal to 1. From this you can write down, cosec square theta is equal to 1 plus cos square theta. Next, cos square theta is equal to cosec square theta minus 1. Right? So these are the three trigonometric identities. Now, proof of trigonometric identity, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Proof, right? So now, first draw the right angle triangle ABC. Okay, here at B 90 degrees, CB the angle theta, right? So now sin theta is equal to, we can write down AB by AC. Then cos theta is equal to, we can write down BC by AC. Right, substitute these values in the given identity. Then sin square theta means AB by AC whole square plus cos means BC by AC whole square is equal to 1. So from this you can write down, apply the square on both sides. I mean in the numerator to numerator, denominator to denominator. Now we can write down AB square by AC square plus BC square by AC square is equal to 1. Right? So now LCM, AC square, AB square plus BC square is equal to 1. Right? Now, AC square transfers to RHS, we are getting AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. Right? Now, both sides divides with AC square. Let's see, AB square by AC square plus BC square by AC square is equal to AC square by AC square. Here both AC square gets cancels. Now AB square by AC square is equal to sin square theta plus BC square by AC square means cos square theta is equal to 1. So this is the proof of sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Right? Now let us do some problems on this topic, trigonometric identities. Number 1, express sin theta in terms of cos theta. Very very important. See, express sin theta in terms of cos theta, right? So the combination of sin cos identity is a sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Here asking sin in terms of cos. So now we can write down sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta. Right? Because we are asking in terms of cos, now the cos should be in the RHS side. Now we can write down sin theta is equal to under root of square transpose to RHS means root now. Then 1 minus cos square theta. And this is the answer. Very simple. Next, number 2, express sec theta in terms of tan theta. Right? See now, the combination of sec and tan identity is a sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. Now, sec square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. Right now, square transpose to RHS become root. Then sec theta is equal to under root of 1 plus tan square theta is the answer. Right? Next, express cosec in terms of cot. Let's see, very simple. The combination of cosec and cot identity is a cosec square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. Now cosec square theta is equal to, we can write down 1 plus cot square theta. So now cosec theta is equal to under root of 1 plus cot square theta. Because of the square transpose to RHS, it become root. Right? So this is the answer. Okay na? Now I will wind up this session. Please do subscribe. Thank you.